This problem could get pretty complicated. So let's write some test cases out. I'll index spots by row and column. So 2, 2 would be right here, and that spot should be blue. So we need an expression that when given 2 and 2 gets 0. The spot 3, 3 should also be blue. So again, we need a 0. 2, 3 should be red. So that should be a 1. And 3, 2 should be red. So also 1. So what's an expression I could try to use to turn 2 and 2 into 0, 3 and 3 into 0, 2 and 3 into 1, and 3 and 2 into 1? It kind of looks like maybe I'm taking the mod of these and adding that together. So row mod 2 plus column mod 2. Let's see what this gives in each case. 2 mod 2 would be 0. 0 and 0 gives 0. So that's good. 3 mod 2 is 1, and 2 mod 2 is 0. So that gives 1. The same will happen here. This one doesn't quite work. 3 mod 2 is 1, and 3 mod 2 is also 1, so I would get 2. But then maybe if I just mod the whole thing by 2 again, then I would get 0, which is the same, the 2 would turn into 0, and the 1s would stay. So this expression might work. Let's test it out in BlueJ. First, I'll check my test and put some actual values in it. The test cases I came up with were 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, and 3, 2. For 2, 2, I expected 0. And I expected the same thing for 3, 3. At 2, 3, I expected 1. So 1. And at 3, 2, I also expected 1. So my tester should be good to go. Now I'll try putting that expression into the actual program. In the checkerboard painter, instead of returning 5, I want to return row mod 2 plus call mod 2, and then all mod 2. I don't have to put these in parentheses because the plus has lower precedence. And let's try it. If I run the tester, my actual and expected values match up. But could we make this any simpler? What if I noticed that adding an even number plus an even number gives me another even number? And an odd number plus an odd number gives me another even number. But odd plus even, or even plus odd, both give odd numbers. Then I could just add row and column and take the mod 2 right at the end. Because if they match, their sum is even, and if they don't match, the sum is odd. So I'll just get rid of the mod 2 and the mod 2. If I change it in the checkerboard painter, erase that and erase that, what will my test say? Is this still the same? And if I run the test again, still works. As a bonus question, what if instead of returning 0 when they match and 1 when they don't match, I wanted to return 1 when they match and 0 when they don't match? How would you do that? I won't go over it, but it's something to think about.